The once condemned colliery houses in Wangi has become a safe haven for residents in number 2 village. Despite the lack of sanitation, which is likely to cause a health hazard to the community, residents have devised another way of making their homes more comfortable. The place, which is nicknamed G West Mahalape because of its state, is no toilet.
And it is a serious water shortage.
Indeed, the residents are in need of
So, no basira say, can I watch it? Their situation is like a ticking time bomb, where residents, including children, are using a cold dump site as toilet. Rutendorwashe.